In Cumberland County, a traffic problem seemed like a simple one to fix, but now, 5 months later, Shippensburg is finding out that all the signs in the world can't compete with one high-tech set of bad directions. News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro explains.
Of all the cars and trucks that pass through Shippensburg on a given day, it seems the ones that cause the most trouble are the ones with the most wheels.
We gotta stop what we're doing and come help the truckers.
The parade of tractor trailers is leaving its mark. Just look around.
And he got a rear flat tire by hitting the boat. Actually, that pole over there was hit by a tractor trailer. We actually have one down at King and Queen that we have to replace the whole pole. That's the push button for pedestrians. It's been hit probably 4 times in the past year, so we had to put a new one on each time.
Every day, trucks drive in and out of the Shippensburg Industrial Park. But every month, a few wayward trucks venture downtown and try to squeeze onto narrow Penn Street. The insurance company at the corner can tell you what almost always happens next.
Normally, we don't know when they're about to turn until we see traffic completely stopped, and all of a sudden, you see the trucks backing up.
The thing is, the borough built this road, Dyckman Road, and opened it this summer specifically to allow the truck drivers to bypass tight turns and give them a direct route from the highway to the industrial park.
It's actually caused some more issues in town for some reason.
That's because despite all the no truck signs posted, some drivers are still using downtown streets because they don't know about the new one.
I don't know if signs are even going to work. They just don't pay attention to signs. They just go by their GPS. If it says turn right, I'm turning right.
It's a high-tech glitch. The GPS maps haven't updated to show the new route, but it's causing real-world consequences, and the poles have the scars to prove it. In Shippensburg, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
The Shippensburg borough manager tells News 8 he's been working with the industrial park to give the drivers the new directions, and borough council is looking into putting up more no-truck signs at other intersections.